The U.S. is currently seeing the biggest measles outbreak in more than 30 years, and many of those cases are in children. Local pediatricians say the MMR vaccine is the best line of defense against measles, mumps, and rubella. At Eugene Pediatric Associates, pediatricians routinely field questions from parents about the MMR vaccine.
What MMR vaccine does is prevents measles, mumps, and rubella.
It's recommended that children get two doses of the MMR vaccine, the first dose at age 12 to 15 months, the second between 4 to 6 years old.
Two doses of MMR gives you a better than 97% lifetime immunity from measles. That's incredible.
Pediatrician Dr. Pilar Bradshaw says measles, mumps, and rubella are more serious than many people realize. The highly contagious measles virus causes fever, cough, runny nose, red eyes, and a rash. Roughly 10 to 20% of those who contract measles are hospitalized. Even a mild measles infection may cause fatal neurological complications of the virus years later. Mumps can also cause serious problems, such as encephalitis and meningitis, which affect the brain. And rubella can cause miscarriages, stillbirths, or birth defects.
The MMR vaccine was introduced in the 1960s, and we know it's safe. We have studied and looked specifically for problems with MMR vaccine causing autism. And after many, many well-designed research studies, we now know conclusively MMR vaccine does not cause autism.
Unfortunately, Dr. Bradshaw says, misinformation has led to more parents choosing not to vaccinate.
I urge people, talk to your pediatrician. Please get your information about vaccines from medical sources that are reliable and that have no political purpose.
Learn more about the MMR vaccine and how to determine if online medical information is accurate at eugenepeds.com/healthykids. I'm Kelly Warner.